this guy came from like flying out of that street, ran her over. That's what happened.
A group of Bronx, New York bystanders banded together as heroes Thursday afternoon. Some say 10, some say 20 people helped lift a 5-ton school bus off a pregnant woman who was pinned underneath. 33-year-old Donette Sons died. Her son lived.
We heard the van coming down the hill with the brakes screeching. As we looked up, we heard a big bang. It was double.
All I heard was, you know, saying two noises. And when I come outside, I seen the lady underneath a bus. So, you know, we all ran into the bus and just tried to pick the bus up, you know, saying to get the lady from underneath the bus. And after we got her from underneath the bus, we realized she was pregnant.
Sons was walking across the street when she was struck by a van that pushed her in front of a bus. Witnesses say at least two ambulances were at the scene by the time rescuers pulled Sons out.
And she was, like, talking, just really crying, and her head was busted and everything.
She was bent over in a U position under the school bus. Like, her knees were tucked to her chin, but in the belly was, you couldn't even see the belly because she was bended all the way down. She was breathing heavy.
The van's 72-year-old driver was arrested on charges of criminally negligent homicide and driving without a license. Police say Walter Walker had 20 suspensions on his driver's license. Walker says he tried to avoid hitting Sons, but his brakes had gone out. Doctors eventually delivered 3-pound, 6-ounce Sean Michael by emergency cesarean section. Sons died shortly after her son's birth. Sean Michael is hospitalized in critical condition, but hospital officials say he's healthy and showing improvement. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.